Relax the arms, turning with the waist, turning with the body, so your arms just follow the movement of the body. Make sure your knees go in front and not falling back inside, but just keep the knees and relax, turning. Just to wake up, to loosen up. Make the movement a little bit bigger by shifting your weight and let your foot turn inward on the ball of your foot, shifting weight and turning inward. So you're actually closing your hip. Just like the arms, the feet is just following the movement. Closing here, and then we're opening on the heel. Your nose is following your toe, shifting your weight and turning. Let the arms just hang loose. They will find their own way. To the center again, and feel your posture as you're standing. Feel nice, up straight, lined up. You turn in with the hip, the body. The arms are following the movement. And you're doing the same thing, but only you do a little bit more structure in your arms. So the structure is here, round arms in front of you. The arms stay stable. You make the same movement inside, turning the body. The arms just stay at this posture. So the arms are not changing. This looks very differently. You're moving the body. The arms are following the movement. You feel your posture. Feel a line in the center of your body. Nice up straight like your crown. Your head is pulled up. And your roots are pulling down at the same time. It's quiet inside. And moving the outside. And pick up the hands in front of your heart. So still your shoulders and your elbows should be relaxed. Making the same movement. So the arms are not moving, but just in this posture, holding. So you're moving as one, your upper and lower body is moving as one. And feel your breath as you're moving softly, slowly. Start using the eyes. Turn the hands open like a triangle in front of you. It could be a lens of a video, a film. You're looking with the movement. So you're gazing through the area. You oversee everything. So often the eyes are also being used in all the movements of the Tai Chi, Qigong. Get more focus in the exercise. So you just look with the movement. You see everything surrounds you. following the movement. Good, and then we're stretching out, making the same turn. So stretch yourself and turn. And just keep breathing easily. The arms, and now in the back, stretching in the back, making the same movement, turning with the body, the vertical X in your posture. The body is moving, and you just continue with this movement. And then you release the hands again so they're loose. And just continue. Still the same movement. So we did only one movement with different arm postures.